फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टॉक अबाउट फेसबुक एड्स। सो आई विल गिव यू ओवरव्यू ऑफ फेसबुक एड्स एंड फॉर दैट यू हैव टू विजिट योर फेसबुक एड्स पेज। ओके, देन लेट्स जंप टू दैट एरिया। सो यू कैन सी हियर एक्चुअली द इंटरफेस इज न्यू। सो फॉर दैट वी हैव टू कम हियर एंड सी मोर एंड देन you have to go to where is Facebook ads manager. Okay, so right now we are in Facebook ads manager. Okay, so loading ads manager page. So I will show you my personal details also, that campaign I have run. Okay, so you can see my three campaigns completed off I have captain off. So you can see I have spent 77 210 200. So it's a general. Okay, let me show one campaign as well as chart of this campaign. Okay, then after that I will jump to this area. Okay, so I'm not getting here any data. What I will do, I will select the lifetime data. So you can see here I have run a campaign for my friend who is opened Momo shop. Okay, he has given me 200 rupees. So I ran a campaign that demographics, okay, placement, like Facebook and Instagram was the placement, total reach people at 50 and total engagement was 261, amount spent this. Okay, so I will not go here because after running one campaign you will get the idea. I will just close this one and I will go for some other part. Okay, so I can show your business tools. You can see account overview. Here you can see money I have spent, this much money I have spent, impressions, link clicks 95, reach was total reach was 17,000. Okay, so campaign, these are the campaigns settings. Wait, okay, I will leave that one, will come later. Okay, you have to click on ads manager. Due to internet connection it's taking time. Okay, so I will create one new campaign and after that you will come to know what is Facebook exactly. Okay, so for that you have to create ad here. Okay, create here. I will go through just overview. I'm not going to create anything today. So create new campaign or use existing campaign. So I have campaign. Okay, like 4-step method, good news for Momo lovers, campaign for donation for the people of Assam. So actually I have done this campaign, that's why it's showing here. If you want to create a new campaign then click here. Okay, so for creating new campaign you should know the target, that means why you want to create that campaign. Okay, like you have business, you want brand awareness, or you want to reach more people, like consideration, you want traffic, you want engagement on your social media platform, app installs. Suppose you have, you know what, develop one app and you want more people to install this app, then you can go with this. Video views, you have created a wonderful video, now you want video views, then you can go with this. Lead generation, lead generation means you are going to take the person details of the people, with the help of ebooks or online courses. Details means email, name and their phone number, messages, okay. Show people ads that allow them to engage with you on Messenger, WhatsApp or Instagram direct. Okay, so if you keep this ad, then these are the chances will be happen, like Messenger, WhatsApp and Instagram direct. So whenever you click on any ad, you get message on WhatsApp because campaigner run this ad. Conversions is like you are selling something, people are visiting your website. That means from Facebook to your website, it's like conversion. Catalog sales, store traffic. If you want store traffic, then you should go with store traffic. Show your ad to people most likely to visit your physical stores when they are near them. See, suppose you have a cake shop, okay, cake plaza, whatever, and you want that people should visit that location, then you can run a store traffic ad, okay. So like anything you want to try. Okay, I will go to the next level, brand awareness, and continue. Okay, so you can see here, you will write the campaign name here, anything you can write, no issue. New MB ad, okay, then like your daily budget 1000 or less than 1000, you can decide. Then next, new ad set name 1, you can add this one, and after that you will budget and schedule. Start of the campaign 15, then end of the campaign will like 24, whatever you want to give. So create new audience, use saved audience. So if you really want to create new audience, then you can edit here, like country you want, India, okay. If you want to edit here, you can edit this one also. Suppose country you want, India, okay, done. Then age you want from 20 to like 60, done. Then gender, you can change the gender, which gender you want. You want both, then both, okay. So automatic. In this way you can set the things easily way, okay. Then leave this all, next. Okay, your ad name here, new ad name. Ad name means anything, like awareness. Okay, so this is my page, that's why it is taking from my page here. So which one you want, okay. Eleven placements, awareness, like you can change the image also. Change any image you want. Okay, I will change this. So you will go from the top, awareness, which Facebook page I have selected, Instagram page I have selected, ad setup, create ad, okay, use existing post, no, I will create it, single image or video or carousel, single image, okay, then add an instant experience, no, change image or turn into video, select a placement to edit Instagram feed. So how it will look in Instagram feed? Okay, you can see here. Close this one. Now Facebook pixel tracking conversion, okay, leave it, because we are for brand awareness. That means we are going to do the brand awareness, and when you publish it, your ad will be finished. Okay, so how it looks on different platforms, okay, you can see here. So these are the, you know, techniques through which you can run Facebook ad. So in future video I will show you more about this, and even I will show you how to, you know, check audience. Anyway, I will check it now, how you can check the audience. You can see here dynamic weight, you can see lookalike audience, I will show in next video. Actually, due to internet connection, I'm facing some problem. So, bye bye. See you in the next video, where I will show you how you can check the audiences. For now, bye bye.